YouTube Zookeeper here. I hope we don't have too much wind noise. So this is a way to disconnect your 12-volt battery. It's on the passenger side, way in the back. You got to take the tray out of the bottom, your floor mat, and then this little panel on the side. It just pulls right out. Unclip the two clips here, and you can just pull it right out. Access your 12-volt battery. There's a ear on the back side of this, which would be the outside of the car. You flip that ear out, and you can just kind of pry this red protective cover off to access. And it isn't the easiest thing in the world to get off of there. It's, you got to get it just the right orientation, and it pops right out of there. And I am struggling with that right now for reasons I can't readily explain. There we go. And then this main cable is the main power cable to the car. So you just unplug that, and the car is officially 12 volt dead. And that's how you access your 12 volt battery. There's a main fuse here, and what I'm doing today is I'm checking for looseness because I've got some hybrid codes that I can't explain. But that's disconnecting the 12 volt battery on a Gen 2 Toyota Prius.